Welcome to Babonga's channel. If you want to know how you can make a paper mache cat-shaped beret hat like this, stay with me until the end of this video. We start with this kind of a disposable soft aluminum pan that you press on your skull like this lopsidedly to get the shape you need to create your hat. Since it's going to be a cat-shaped hat, you need to make the ears separately. Just use the same material in the simplest way. Fold into a triangular shape and use a stapler to secure in place. Make two of them and place them symmetrically where they should be. You can always alter their shape because the aluminum is so soft. And now it's time for paper mache made of torn newspaper pages and wood glue diluted in a little water. Begin with dipping a piece of newspaper in the glue and then apply it on the surface of your hat. You have to cover all the aluminum area in the front plus the back side of the ears. To obtain a strong and durable result, you need at least 3 layers of this. Now, use a hairdryer to dry it and go over the details. That is, work on the imperfections or areas that need more support. Like this part here where the ear connects to the rest of the hat. If you like, you can add extra features like nose, mouth, etc. I'm not gonna do that though. Let it dry and then try it one more time to make sure that it still fits. Before painting your cat hat, you need to apply a thick coat of white paint. This way you will have a clean canvas to draw your cat's features. Take your time with this, and if you happen to make any mistakes while drawing, there is absolutely no problem. Go on and draw the correct form over the wrong one. In any case, all of this is going to be totally covered with colors. After you finish, use either plastic colors or acrylics and give your cat hat a lively look. And this was how you can make a paper mache cat hat.